Well, for me, when I think about what a check-in is for all the people that I've been tasked to lead, it's a way for me to connect with them frequently and encourage them and coach them to be the best that they can be.
Really is an opportunity for me to just talk with my caregivers. It's an opportunity that I get to sit down with them and just see how things are going.
Compared to an evaluation, it's much more relaxed. You can say what you want. It's not so tense.
A check-in process to me is a little bit more of a relaxed setting where I can meet with my employees on a more regular basis without so much of an agenda, but more of a way to create a pathway and a journey for their success.
A check-in is when your manager comes to you and is just basically communicating about how things are going in the unit, how you're doing, if she can help you with anything.
A check-in is where a leader and a caregiver meet together for 15, 20 minutes once a quarter to really talk about that employee's career goals, to really build that trusting relationship as a coach.
I think a check-in is like a manager or a supervisor comes and asks you like your performance levels, or they just kind of sit there and talk to you about how you're doing with the job.
A check-in is a conversation I get to have with my caregivers to touch base on how they are doing, making a connection with them, and then seeing what's going well for them on the job to help them remove any barriers that might be in their way.
It's an opportunity for us to know where we stand with each other and also where we're going. If we're completing our goals or if we're making new goals, if I'm happy where I'm at, want to move, want to grow.
Instead of becoming the person that she reports to, I became the mentor and the coach, and that we were going to do it together.